You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we are going to explain what substitution means in algebra. Practice questions are at the end of the video. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. So, what does substitution mean in algebra? Well, in expressions like these, we often have letters to represent an unknown value. We call these letters variables. Sometimes we are given the value of the variable, so we can replace the letter with this value. This is what substitution means. We put numbers in place of the letters. We can then evaluate the expression. This means to calculate the value of the expression, in other words, to work out the answer. Let's look at an example. Here the variable is the letter G. We can evaluate the expression ourselves, using different values for the variable. Let's say we want to evaluate the expression when G equals 5. We replace the variable G with the number 5. We can then calculate the answer. So we know that when G is equal to 5, the expression evaluates to 19. Now let's evaluate the same expression when G equals 12. We replace the variable G with the number 12. The expression evaluates to 40. Here is a slightly more complex example involving two variables D and E. The question tells us that D equals 1, and E equals 3. We can now substitute these into the expression to calculate the answer. This next example includes two variables, and one of the variables, K, appears twice. Let's look at how to evaluate this. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.